the team. A successful driver in his own right, championship winning and endurance.
Albuquerque looks like he's gonna win the race. DPI race. Sharon's gonna win the OB2, looks like. He's gonna win OB3. I don't really know all these drivers in the ring. I have food to call Hanger, as I like to call it. I wanted the 48 to win, but it's always next year. Well, NASCAR should like do this, you know? Like 3 hours. Like, the title will be like 3 hours. I mean, of course, it'll be costing the place. Instead of being left, it'll be like a time limit. Imagine how exciting that would be.
Head to the start finish line. Alexander Rossi and Helio Castro Neves are going to join a Rolex 24 with their Indianapolis 500 wins. Team with a couple of sports car specialists.
Akron's going to win. Looks like the first ever Rolex 24.
Connor Kamal to Wayne Taylor Racing wins the Rolex 24 at Daytona. In a hat trick style, four of the last 5 years.
And
see
which other one comes first. Ingo will win the GTD. GTD belongs to Ingo. And all MP2, CM Chatton will win in that class. Which one's gonna come first? MP3 or GDLM? Here comes Bigger right here. He's gonna win the LMP3 class. More lucky guys here. Spencer Pickett, there you go. That's
the name. And here we go. Continue the family celebrations. It's Jordan Taylor.
Jordan Taylor looks like it'll be the winner of the GTLM class for the Rolex 24.
He's got a
turn 4.
Oh,
NASCAR turn 4. He's gonna win the Rolex 24 for the GTLM class.
Congratulations, Corvette Racing. Another victory.
And then another a grateful Corvette right there.
What a race, guys. Just unbelievable. Ingo
24. Celebration donuts. Celebration. Four guys doing donuts. Wow.